Friday morning and I'm in Johannesburg. Let's catch you up quickly.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
It's Thursday. Yesterday was a public holiday. I'm fighting what's left of the flu. It's a bit of a chaotic day. I have a flight later this afternoon, have some errands to run, and I think I have quite a backlog of work. So a very busy day ahead. Today's agenda is coffee, meetings, work, errands, work, flight. I had so many things I wanted to do today, but none of them got done because I just got stuck with meetings and work. But productive day, now airport, and still a massive backlog.
Hello. How are you?
Good, and yourself?
Good, thank you.
Crazier things in the F&B lounge in Cape Town Airport is a loo with a view. I mean, there's a bathroom and there is the view. Different. Now that we caught up, we're in Johannesburg because we're here for a friend's wedding over the long weekend, which is really nice to see some family. But I decided to bolt on one or two extra days of the week to set up one or two meetings and see some old friends. One thing that always reminds me of Johannesburg is the amount of time I spend in the car compared to Cape Town. No matter where you want to go in Johannesburg, you have to drive, and it generally takes between 15 and 20 minutes, even longer. Great lunch, now off home, then to wrap up some work, have one or two more meetings, and then get some quality time with the family, hopefully. So every time I come, classic Johannesburg. So every time I come home, I like to spend time in the garden because ever since I was a child, for like 20, 25 years, I think even longer than I've been here, is we've had a tortoise living in our garden, and her name is Torty, and it's always a game to find her, to check up on her, and see if she's okay. She seems to be sleeping. I actually don't want to disrupt her nap. So hopefully tomorrow I'll find her again and give her some lettuce and some cucumber. She always loves some treats. See you soon on the non-daily daily vlog.